Hello friends, today we will see how to take 1's complement and 2's complement of binary numbers. Let's start with 1's complement of binary numbers. Rule is simple. Replace each 0 with 1 and each 1 with 0. So we need to invert the binary numbers. Let's take an example. Suppose this is given binary number and we need to take 1's complement of this number. Then we will replace each 1 by 0 and each 0 by 1. Means we will invert these binary numbers. So 1 is replaced with 0, 0 with 1, 1 plus 0, 0 plus 1, 1 with 0, 1 with 0, 1 with 0, 1 with 0. And this new number, new inverted number, is called as 1's complement of previous number. Now let's try to understand 2's complement of binary numbers. Rule is simple. Take 1's complement of given number and add 1 in it. Okay. So example, suppose this number is given, then we will invert each bit, then we will get this value and we will call this value as 1's complement of previous number. Then to take 2's complement from 1's complement, we add 1 in it. So we will take that 1's complement as it is and we will add 1 in it. So 0 plus 1 is 1 and rest of the digits will remain same. So this will be the new addition. And 1's complement plus 1 will give us 2's complement of binary number. Okay. So here are some practice problems. Try to solve these two problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.